Just to make sure. Because I notice my index and middle finger, my left hand, are a little chafe or raw or something. It even stings a little. Ugh. I've had it for years. And this I use a lot. These are my real nails, by the way. Which is why they're different lengths, because I don't want them cut short or whatever. They're natural, so grow them naturally. Kind of addicted to this oil on my nails. Maybe it's psychosomatic, but it feels soothing. My real nails, and I got a nail ring on it. Circa the 90s, early 90s, and even I guess early 2000s. Long lost little art nail art trend. I guess I have hyperpigmentation on my knuckles.